Hi, Miss McAdams.
Mama McAdams.
Hi, McAdams.
Hi, Miss McAdams.
Hello, Miss McAdams.
The girl of my dreams.
Hi, Miss McAdams.
Hey, Miss McAdams.
Hey, Miss McAdams.
Hi, Miss McAdams.
Hi, Miss McAdams.
Hey, Miss McAdams.
Hi, Miss McAdams.
Mom.
Hey, Miss McAdams.
Hello, Miss McAdams.
Hi, Miss McAdams.
Hey, McAdams.
Hey, McAdams.
Hi, McAdams.
Hey.
Hey, Mama Duke Adams. Good.
Thanks for always pushing me to do my essays, even though I never did them.
Never really thought that college English could be fun, but you really made it that way, and I really love the class.
I just wanted to say sorry for always talking in class every day and never listening to you.
I love seeing you every day after ninth period and then study hall.
The past 2 years that I had you, you taught me so much.
You were by far my favorite teacher I've ever had.
You are probably like the coolest teacher in the school, Miss McAdams.
I love the class. First period, sometimes I seem tired, but there's nothing I can do about that.
You really push me to do a lot creatively.
There's so many things I want to say, but I don't know how. So, thank you for being a mom to us and always being there for us. It really meant a lot this year.
The amount of love that you give your students is just unreal to me.
I know I just got you this year, but I love you so much. You're my favorite teacher.
I just wanted to say thank you for being so understanding with all of my absences.
I want to say thanks for being my English teacher this year. I had a blast.
I have to say I was a little scared of you when I first came in as a senior in your college English class.
Thank you for everything you taught me this year. I'm really going to miss you.
Dear Tracy, I would like to say thank you for everything you've given me.
Thank you very much for getting me a belt when my pants are falling down and giving me a nice book about graffiti.
I learned so much in your class this year, and you're the reason that I'm prepared for college. I'm truly going to miss you next year.
My favorite memory was definitely all of last year. I can't pick a moment.
Because Evan really ran that class, but whatever.
I just wanted to say how much I love you as a teacher. You're like my best girlfriend.
I want to tell you I appreciate all the neat gifts that you've given me about the books and about painting, really helping me be inspired.
Being in your class, I don't know, made me happy. First period.
I just wanted to say that you really helped make my senior year that much better than I thought it was going
to
be.
I just wanted to say I really appreciate everything you've done for me for the past 3 years, and I'm really going to miss you.
If the school ever does get rid of you, they're going to be depriving seniors of a great opportunity, a great experience, and a really good friend.
Although you're a really big drama queen, you're a pretty awesome teacher.
You inspired me so much in 10th grade to become an English teacher. If it weren't for you, I would have no idea what I was doing with my life.
You really pushed me to, you know, better myself and better my writing.
I have obsessive problems with my hair.
My senior year would be totally different without you. Like, I don't know what I would have done if I wouldn't have had you as a teacher.
Thank you for being there for me always.
You've been here through everything. You've been a teacher, an inspiration, and a friend.
Our class has been through a lot, and you've been like a mother to help everybody get through everything.
I want to say thank you for being there for all the students who are going through a rough time.
And even though all of us weren't your students,
I have to say that you really pulled through for our senior class and helped us through everything we've been through this year.
Kind of learned responsibilities from you, and that's an important thing.
You're one of the best teachers at the school, for sure.
Uh-huh. And thank you for coming to my house with candy.
But this summer, me, you, Marcia's Bay Diner, we're there.
I'm gonna miss you next year, but I'll never forget you, and I'll miss you a lot.
Thank you for being there. I love you. I'll miss you.
Why do I love McAdams? Is that the question?
Yeah.
Because she means the world to me.
Love you.
I love you.
I love you.
I love you.
I love you.
We love you.
We love you.
Love you, Miss McAdams.
I love you.
Love you, McAdams.
Thank you. Love you.
Love you.
I love you.
I love you, Mama.
I
love you.
And I love you.
I love you.
I love you.
I love you.
We love you, McAdams.
Psst. Oh my god.
This suit's awesome. Love you.
Love you, McAdams.